What do you do when you're not alone in your own home? What happens when people are ready to move in, but you're not ready to leave? Paranoia. Strange events. Haunted toilets. Dangerous dinner parties. Terror. Things that go bump in the night. Panic. Eerie evenings. Four's company. You'll never be alone again.